Hello friends, today's session we are going to conduct on quality circle ISO 9000. Myself R.V. Jugdar, assistant professor in Department of Civil Engineering, Sharad Institute of Technology, College of Engineering, Yadrav, Ichalkaranji. What is quality circle? Definition. It is a working group of employees who meet regularly to discuss their quality problems, investigate causes, recommend solutions, and take corrective actions. Generally, quality control is a small group of employees belonging to the same or similar work area. It is the most widely discussed and undertaken intervention of employee involvement is the quality circle. Quality control originally began in the United States and was exported to Japan in 1950s. The concept of quality control that enable firms to make high quality products at low costs. It is the way of capturing the creative and innovative power that lies within workforce. Since the employees doing the similar type of work are well familiar to problems faced by them, therefore they know all about minor things for improvement of the quality. The size of the quality control should be as small as possible and not more than 8 persons in that. The members from participating meaningfully in its meeting, generally 6 to 8 numbers, are considered the ideal size of quality circle. Participation of working members is results in consideration of both parties, that is employees and commonly directors and CEO, for the betterment of company as well as cost saving. Objectives to form quality circle. The first objective is improvement in quality of product manufactured by the organization. Second objective is improvement in methodology of production. Third objective is development of employees participating in quality circle through training and discussions. Fourth objective is promoting morale of employees. Fifth objective is to give respect of humanity and create a happy environment worthwhile to work. Features or characteristics to form quality circle. The first feature is voluntary groups. Quality circle is voluntary group of employees generally coming from the same work area. There is no pressure from anywhere on employees to join quality circle. Size. The quality circle size should not be more than 8 members. Meetings. The quality circle meetings are held once in a week for discussion. The members meet during working hours, usually at the end of working day, in consultation with the manager. The time of the meeting is usually fixed in advance to consultation with the manager and the members. Fourth objective is independent agendas are required. Each quality circle has its own agenda with its own terms of reference. Accordingly, each quality circle discusses its own problem and tasks corrective actions. Fifth objective is quality focused. As per very nature and intent of quality circle, it focuses exclusively on quality issues. This is because the ultimate purpose of quality circle is improvement in quality of product and working life. The features are further discussed as each quality circle is led by area supervisor. Seventh characteristics is the circle members are specially trained techniques of analysis and problem solving. The basic role of quality circle is to identify and solve work related problem to improve quality as well as productivity. The ninth objective is QC enables member of exercise their hidden talents for tackling challenges, tasks and decision making which give job satisfaction. Concept of quality circle. The concept of quality circle is primarily based upon recognition of the value of workers as human being, as someone who willingly activates on his job in intelligence, experience, attitude and feeling. It is based upon the human resource management, considered as one of the key functions in the improvement of the quality of work and productivity of organization. Quality circle has three major attributes towards quality and productivity. The first attribute is it is form of participation of management. Second attribute is it is form of human resource development techniques. Third attribute is it is form of problem solving technique. Objectives of quality circle. Change in attitude. It improves employee care towards growth of organization, continues improvement in quality of work life through humanization of work. Self-development. It helps in individual development of employee by involving in decision-making process. Third objective is team spirit development. It improves team spirit, which is necessary for growth of organization. Fourth objective is improvement in work environment, motivation, togetherness feeling and training creates healthy environment in between employees. Working of quality circle. The quality circle is working as given follows. Training is given for all members of quality circle. Empowerment of members is done by motivation and giving authority in decision making. Management supports member in decision making for betterment in quality and productivity. Quality circle members are supposed to choose volunteers, set rules and priorities, involvement in every decision making process, use organizational approaches and problem solving. Advantages of quality circle. The advantages of quality circle are product quality improvement. Second, customer satisfaction. Third, improvement in productivity and hence financial and efficiency saving. Next, improvement in company performance. Reduction in wastage while manufacturing process. Improvement in working environment. There are some limitations of quality circle also, such as expert staff is needed initially to form quality circle. It may consume more time in initial stages. Confusions may arise because of different opinions of group members. This is the structure for quality circle, which starts from top management. After that, steering committee will handle coordinator. Coordinator is followed by facilitator, the leader, members, and non-QC members. Now we will move further to discuss about ISO 9000. ISO 9000 stands for International Organization for Standardization. ISO 9000 is defined as a set of international standards on quality management and quality assurance developed to help companies effectively document the quality system elements needed to maintain an efficient quality system. They are not specific to any one industry and can be applied to organization of any size. The International Organization for Standardization, that is ISO, is an independent non-governmental organization made up of members from the national standards bodies of over 160 countries that set international standards related to products and services. ISO has published over 13,000 standards. The ISO 9000 series of standards related to quality management is perhaps the most widely known and impactful of any standard issued by ISO. ISO is established in 1947 in Geneva, Switzerland. The seven quality management principles include the following as described by the ISO. First one is customer focus. It is prior importance as per ISO norms. Second, leadership. Third, engagement of people in organization. That is, all stakeholders of organization should engage in work. Process approach. Next is improvement. Sixth is relationship management. And seventh is evidence-based decision making. Objectives of ISO 9000: to provide international trade of goods and services. Second objective is to create competitiveness by obtaining required quality by achieving cost economy. Third objective is enhancing total quality control system, that is TQC. And last objective is to improve evidence-based or record-based work. Thank you.